Oliver, I'm here to say I want to talk about Food Revolution Day. Half the world is starving with too little to eat, and the other half died from being obese. How people live the longest is they grow and they cook, learn recipes from your parents or books. If you haven't got a clue about the mess that we're in, the answer lies here in the words that we sing.
Revolution. Feed the kids right through their stomach and mind. They deserve a better future, but some people are blind. Educate the nation with a song and a vision. Revolution. Come on, everybody, do the right thing. Sign the petition.
People in charge aren't getting it right. Politicians don't know, and now they need to shed light. Don't rely on the government to fix this plight. No country in the world has ever won this fight.
We're the only ones who can save our lives. Click the link below for the petition to sign.
It doesn't take time, so you need to just bear it. Do the right thing. Sign it. Share it.
Revolution. We need to feed the kids right with their stomachs in their mind.
We are doing this food revolution to vote for which food is best for people to have.
Educate the nations with a song and a vision.
Come on, everybody, do the right thing. Sign the petition.
Yeah, we all have a friend. Someone who's there from the start to the end. Someone who's there through the good times and the worst of it too. And guess what, that person is you. So from now on you wake up, first thing you do, make yourself a promise that you'll eat better food. We better do what we can.
It's better reach somebody.
Why?
Cause you only get one body.
Don't give up a day job, Jamie.
Yeah,
I'm only joking, mate.
Come on, man.
It's all for a good cause. We need a revolution, not devolution. Think of bad nutrition.
This is a revolution, people, can you see?
Thank you.